Where is he? Just tell us where he is!
I don't know.
Do you know who this is? I know who this is. This is your wife, Lisa. And I can guarantee that my man won't touch a hair on her pretty little head if you cooperate with me.
Leave her alone. She doesn't know anything.
Then tell me where he is!
I don't know!
You're stubborn. I like that. Yeah. Bring it!
A vacuum cleaner? What are you gonna do with that? Clean the goddamn floor?
You see this? This is a bag of gross things. You got dust, hair, pubic hair, Officer Brown's pubic hair. How do I know it's his, you ask? Well, cause his goes up, down, makes a little loopy loop, and it finishes weak. You got that? It finishes weak. Are you gonna tell me what I want to hear?
Okay. I don't know where he is, but I'll tell you who does know where he is.
And who's that?
Your goddamn baby mama.
Oh! God! Oh! Oh, God!
Oh, it still smells fresh. Oh! Okay, okay. Oh, God. Oh, God, he's hiding in a house.
Dad, which house?
Somewhere out west.
Oh, oh. Turn it on.
Officer Williams.
Turn it on. Say it!
No. I don't know.
No! No! Oh, okay! Okay, okay!
Okay. Okay, he's in El Paso. Up by the Mexican border. He's in a house with a big cactus out front.
There are hundreds of houses with big cacti in El Paso.
That's all I know.
Oh my God, you know, maybe you are a little too stubborn, huh? You know what I'm gonna do with you? How do you like this, Mr. Stubborn? I am gonna push this button all the way down.
No.
Thank you. Rewind the cord.
Officer Williams! Rewinding the cord is an enhanced interrogation technique. It's banned under international law. Thousands of Black & Decker customers died in the 80s from rewinding their vacuum cleaner cord. You know this!
Shut your mouth up, Officer Brown. This is my interrogation, all right? Get out of my face, okay? Tell me where he is.
I don't know!
Oh, damn it!
I'll teach you to make fun of my pubes.